Print date is April 16th, 2004.
Right now, we're working on a really fun story. It's called The Sumo of the Opera. And it's basically if you took the Mikado and Rocky and maybe tossed in a little WWF.
If you want to know who we are wrestlers of Japan.
Larry the Cucumber plays a sumo wrestler named the Italian Scallion.
That's no clown, it's his sparring partner, the Italian Scallion.
And that's his introduction. In each of our shows, we have what we call a nugget of truth, and it's a biblical value that we hope kids will pull out of the lesson. And in the Sumo of the Opera, the lesson is perseverance.
You never finish anything unless it's a punchline.
There's actually three stories in this. The Sumo of the Opera is the main story, and then we have a little silent film called Going Up, which is kind of a takeoff on the Three Stooges. And then we have a completely new story, which is told in a segment, a new segment we have called Lutfi's Fanciful Flannelgraph. And Lutfi is a sock puppet that's done by Khalil, the caterpillar. And we've got all these three stories plus a silly song, Schoolhouse Polka. Larry has an accordion and a lesson to teach about vocabulary. All done in polka style, so it's really kind of fun. It's hilarious, and you know, I think it's one of the best things we've ever done.
Big Idea presents
The Ballad of Little Joe.
The good news is that this is a western.
I know, little doggy.
The bad news is that our hero runs into a string of bad luck.
This does not look good.
The good news is that he never gives up hope.
You did it, little Joe. Now we're ready for anything.
Bad things happen to good people, and a cucumber in a Stetson is going to show you why.
Crazy, huh?
Only VeggieTales could tell the story of Joseph like this. The Ballad of Little Joe, including a silly song featuring boys in the sink.
Baby needs to tell you something. I don't got a fairy, but then, oh, I need.
Available on video and DVD from the studios of Big Idea. Stay tuned after our main presentation for a special bonus feature.
Hey, Larry, it's time for the theme song.